I can't believe he killed them. Did anyone else get away?
Ugh.